This was my first toothpick Eiffel Tower when I was 8 years old. Not so good. Let me just put it here. But the real stuff will happen now. Let me just put the music for the effect. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Everybody, I would like to present to you my matchstick Eiffel Tower. Between the small one and the big one. Pretty big. And now, let's see how big it is if you compare it to yourself. It looks something like this. Pretty big. Yeah. And just put it back on. I guess this is the end for today. We will see ourselves in the next future video. Well guys, see you later. I'm out. Not yet, just kidding. Now.